So right now out here in LA, it's roughly about 96 degrees. In times like this, when it gets hot, you have to constantly be checking up on your guys. We care for our guys tremendously, so we're making sure that we're putting cool-off zones in the areas that they're working. They were working on the footing here. There's a cool-off zone area here as they're working. Right where Paul's standing is another cool-off zone. Just as much passion that we have inside of our home, we have the exact same thing outside. Knowing that what we're adding on here to the home is gonna provide more for the family inside is key to us. So that's something that we are always like constantly looking at and reminding ourselves, even when we're doing like the hard labor, because there's a different type of like a labor of love that you have when you're working outside of a home, working on framing, working on footings, working on foundations, working in concrete. The labor of love has to be a little different because it is a little bit more intense. But staying focused, staying on key, staying on top of your guys and staying with them was the most important thing, is key to make sure that there's no mistakes. Because here it's a game of inches too. One bad move, one misread of a blueprint page or the details on the blueprint page, and the whole project can be screwed. Thankfully, there's six set of eyes on the blueprints that we're following, each detail page, each thing that their architect is calling for, constantly looking at that and communicating that to our architect as well.